Hey guys, in this video, I'm just going to share how to deal with the divisible by zero error when you have zero value in the cell. So what I'm going to do is, for example, here I have zero in my in the cell. So for example, if I want to do some multiply with the zero, so I will be getting the zero answer on this. For example, 100 into zero is zero. 0 into 100 is 0. Whatever mean we are multiplying with 0, we will be getting the answer. The same way, if you are dividing with the 0, you will get the divide by, divide hash error here. So, how to deal with this? How am I going to deal with this in my if condition? I am going to use this if condition. So how am I going to handle this with if condition? So, equal to if the column value is 0. Example equal to 0, then I want here 0 should be displayed. And now the actual logical test I'm going to perform here, 100 divided by the cell value. So if you put, see, you can get the 0. If any value, if you're updating, you can see that the exact value is 100 divided by 2, it's a calculator. But if I'm making 0, it will be handled like this. So for example, if I'm directly dividing the value divided by 0, I'll be getting the divisible error. In order to resolve this, you can use this if condition formula here, or you can press this formula functions and you can use this if functions to give the logical test like this. So for example, the logical test I want to perform is if C4 equal to 0. So here I'm going to give this value, the value should be displayed here, and the actual value I'm going to perform here divided by the same value. So you can see this. So this is the way you can use this formulas and functions, or directly you can update this formula. That's it. Hope this video is very much helpful. Thank you so much for watching my video. Please provide a comments and feedbacks in my video form. Thank you.